5 Minutes Information Channel. I welcome you all. This is episode number 63, and in this episode, I will talk about the electronic journals. For the viewer guidance, notes of this video lecture available on the link of this video description. In this video, I will talk about the 5 main points of electronic journal. Number 1, what is an electronic journal? Number 2, what are the different format of an electronic journal? Number 3, what are the characteristics of good electronic journal? Number 4, what are the advantages of electronic journals? And number 5, what are the disadvantages of electronic journals? So, the point number 1, what is an electronic journal? An electronic journals are source of information, provide the research-based content to its audience. Intellectual content, journal provide access via electronic transmission through digital devices like desktop computers, laptops, tablet, LED, iPad, cell phone, and etc. Electronic journals are also referred as e-journals, online journal, electronic serial, or electronic edition. Point number 2, what are the different format of an electronic journal? There are two main format of electronic journal. Number 1, open access, and number 2, close access or subscribe journals. Number 1, open access journal. Open access journal provide full text content to its reader, free under the license of Creative Commons 4.0 for the non-commercial use and cite with the specific source. DOJ, Directory of Open Access Journal, is an example of open access. It's a freely open access site. Near about 16,000 plus peer-reviewed journals are indexed, where reader can download, read these electronic journals freely. Format number two, close access or subscribe journal. Close access and subscribe journals are not freely available to user or reader. Institution have to pay or reader have to pay to get access the full text journal or specific article. All the commercial publishers like journal published by the renowned publisher Taylor and Francis, Elsevier, Wiley, Ovid, Oxford, Cambridge, Emerald, Sage, and etc. are the example of close access. Point number 3, what are the characteristics of a good electronic journal? Number 1, electronic journal should be peer reviewed. Number 2, electronic journal have good editorial and expert team of the subject field. Number 3, electronic journal should be indexed in a major indexing bibliographical database like Web of Science, Cross-Reference, Scopus, EBSCO, and etc. Characteristics number 4, electronic journal should be an impact factor. Point number 5, electronic journal should be published by the renowned or reputable commercial publisher like Wiley, Ovid, Taylor & Francis, Emerald, Sage, and etc. Point number 4, what are the main advantage of the electronic journal? Number 1, electronic journal allow you for more speed in the scientific or scholarly communication process. Number 2, electronic journal article are not limited in size. Number 3, in electronic journal, we can add experimental data, software, data set, even multimedia extension like simulation and video clips. Point number 4, an article can be linked with the body of scholarly literature. Point number 5, there is a promise of more open peer review process. Point number 6, electronic journals demand no library space, no shelving cost, nor they may be installed from the library. Point number 7, electronic journal are available 24/7. Advantage number 8, electronic journal can easily be merged with the alerting services like table of content service or early site version or preprint version of an article. Point number fifth, what are the disadvantages of an electronic journal? Number one, backup issue removed from the databases and website without any notice to the customer or client. Number two, difficult to access back file. Sometimes it is not accessible for more than 5 years or more. Point number three, computer, mobile phone or laptop screen reading may affect the user eyesight and other health related issues. Point number four, institutional access journal article cannot read off campuses. Point number fifth, chances of virus and cyber attacks to the journal website. Point number six, discontinue of a journal subscription. Library does not have any backup of the subscription period of the journal. That's end from the episode number 63. I will back soon with another informative source. So stay tuned with the 5 Minutes Information channel. And don't forget, subscribe, like, and comment my channel. Thanks for watching till the end.